So my name is Claudia Saumel and I am the office manager of the Bourbier Middle East office based in Dubai. Bourbier is a semi-state agency from Ireland and the responsibility is to promote and develop the Irish food and drink industry at home and abroad to increase the export reach for Irish food and drink companies. We have been exhibiting in Gulf Food for many years now, and it's been always a trade show that has generated a lot of leads for our Irish food and drink companies. So we have this year 11 companies, seven companies in the dairy hall and four companies in the meat hall. And they're all here kind of exhibiting their products and solutions for really this top class trade visitor. Well, Bourbier is a state agency, so basically we work together with the companies. We don't really sell, we don't buy products, we help companies to increase their export reach. So there's always kind of activities that involve helping companies to become bigger and have more exposure within this region. So there's the majority of the companies in UAE would be around the products that they are sold at retail level, so consumer products, let's say. And in other markets outside UAE, it's more on the ingredients, particularly in the dairy category, that we'll see we're going to have a large growth.